Yeah, I've always told myself ever since I took the captaincy, I always want to lead from the front, whether it's on and off the field or in the football matches that we play in the warm-ups. So I think we're moving in the right direction. 2017 has been a very good year for us so far. We pushed the Warriors down in East London in a rain-affected game. But other than that, we've won quite convincingly, which is really pleasing to see. And the makeup of the team, it's been very good. So everyone's moving in the right direction. And thankfully enough, I think I'm the forgotten spinner in the country, but getting 6 wickets now, it's really, really happy.
The way Stian played, it was really a brilliant innings under circumstances to score that 100 under pressure on a wicket that wasn't easy to bat on, you know, and that just gave them momentum, and slowly but surely the belief started disappearing in our team. And yeah, congratulations to the Cobras. They've played well this game and they definitely deserve the victory.
They dominated the game, they bossed the game a bit. But we fought back with a couple of wickets late on day one, which got us back into the game. We had quite harsh words from the coach, Ashville Prince, the fighter. He told us we weren't up to scratch. On a test match day, it would have probably been 320 for five maximum. And for us to step up, we always speak about the senior players taking control of the game. With Stian Fancel's exceptional innings in the third innings of the match, it really set the game up beautifully for us.
Losing the toss and bowling first suited us. Although we would have batted also, you know, spinner friendly wicket, but our seam attack had something going the first morning on this wicket and assisted them, and that helped us batting them out for 150, you know, where in the second innings when we bowled, there wasn't much assistance for the seamers and we struggled. So they've just prepared a wicket that suited them better, and we didn't prepare well enough and we didn't really give them a contest.
We were the whipping boys at the start of the season. People were giving us proper clubs in the first half of the season. But we had harsh words. Ashwell's really helped the team move in the right direction. And for us, we just want to win every game that we play. I think we got 10 Momentum Cup games, and that's, we want to win everything. And right now, we got one more game and we're trying to make it exciting. I see the Titans are doing pretty well at the moment as well. So whatever happens in the last couple of games, we can only control our own destiny, which is quite awesome.
Disappointing result, you know, but we've still got a game left at the Wanderers, which again suits our bowling attack, and our batters are used to bouncy wickets that move around. We've had good success on those wickets so far this season. So it's about recuperating quickly and getting the mind switched on, and there's still a trophy to win, you know. We're still first at the moment, I think, and apparently there's rain on the way in Pietermaritzburg, although the Titans are they're dominating, you know, but if there can be a draw there, we're still in front, you know, so still a lot to play for.